All right, welcome back, Bro Bros.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision.
We with
look at this place.
Miss Xena Warrior Princess over here, American Xena Warrior Princess, because I gave her that bandana.
What does he do? Locks him
we're
up.
Going after the freaking. We're going after Valentine.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Let's get say hello to the
yes. I don't know if I was supposed to shoot him, but it happened. So it's gonna happen. Get him! Get him, Piper! Nice! Oh shit, I just hit Piper in the- OH! Get his bitches! Shot that fool's head off. Hey, have fun with that. Wow, what an idiot. What an idiot. Dude, who's still shooting at me? Oh, you are? Alright. Get pretty big. Oh, she killed his ass. Fuck. Why'd I even bother? I don't want a coffee pot. Oh, there's nothing. Bourbon! Getting a drink on. Novice, let's go. Oh shit. I started turning it without even moving the bobby pin at first. I was like, hey, Wonder Glue, need that shit. Just a wrench, yeah, whatever. Screws, gears. No. Hey! Potato crisps, bottle caps, and more bourbon. Ooh, and duct tape? Man, adhesive. Whew. Adhesive is crazy as fuck in this game. Purchase tickets. Function terminated. Thank you. Terminal shutdown. Regret to inform you that your station, Park Street, will be closing due to the purchase agreement with Vault Tech Corporation. Wait, are we going into a vault? You have been relocated to employee terminal. Thank you. We look forward to many years working with you. Wait, what? Alright. Let's just see what these fuckboys had. I already pickpocketed him. Where'd this other guy that I fucking wreck? I don't care. This bitch. Thank you. You. Thank you. Goddamn fedoras and shit. Dude, what are they called? Trigger men? What the fuck was that shit? Oh, is there Nuka-Cola in there? Yes, there is. How'd I miss? I didn't miss that time, bitch. I don't know why I wanted to snipe him, but I wanted to snipe him. Let's see if I can hit. Oh, I'm not potato. That shot was potato. That shot wasn't potato, though. Come on, bitch. I got a lot of grenades, so who cares? Boom! Ow, that hurt him. So if you didn't know, if you just stand at cover and then you aim, you basically have active cover in this game. It's fucking cool. Holy shit, that's a lot of fuck boys. And I'm hurting. Ah, whatever. What the shit? Where am I getting shot from? Legendary Trigger Man? Alright, fuck you. Get lit on fire, motherfucker. It's not even the legendary guy. Get his ass! He's on fire. Now make him fucking bleed. Yep, there he is. He bled out. I think I just lit that fool on fire. He mutated, and then fucking Piper ran up there looking like Xena and bled his ass to death. Get out of here, bitch. Squirrel bits. Violent combat shotgun. Does 25 damage percent damage and limb damage, but has more recoil. Are you kidding me? Give me your lighter, bitch. Oh, okay, so I have this plasma shoddy that it does poison damage or does plasma damage or some shit like that. It does energy damage. I don't remember what the fuck exactly it does. But it does like 10 damage at like a time. I may move the mods from this shotgun over to that shotgun because limb damage? I don't give a shit if it's got fucking more recoil as a shotgun. If they're in shotgun range, they're gonna die. Bitch. Broke my leg. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with me today? I can't lockpick for shit today. There it is.
Nice.
You like that? Yeah, yeah. She looking sexy. I just get... Bitch. That shit in here. Ew, gross dinner tray. It had corn still on it. Gross. Expert. Why does it always seem like my locks are up at the top? Really?
Sweet.
In the canister, Molotov, both mine. Stealth Boy, toothpaste. Yeah, whatever, I'll take the knife too. Stealth Boys are heavy for no goddamn reason. Oh, yeah. Oh, sleeping bag? Yeah, give me my health back. Oh shit, sorry. Fucking hit the mic with my hand. Smack the shit out of it. This is my new sniper. I'm about to turn this into a 50 cal. I really want to turn this shit into a 50 cal sniper. Same shit. Looks like we going in. Guess who's got a pit boy, motherfucker? Our first new vault, I think. 114? Yeah, first new vault. In that strafe on. You know what, fuck this. I'm about to run in with the plasma shotty.
Damn, I hate it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud?
You about to get fucked, bitch. Get out of my way, Piper. God damn it, they get in your way. So fucking much. Yeah, get his ass. This fucker got a blue bat. I can't even hit him with a shotgun. I want your blue bat just because it's blue. Ooh. Man, I'm breaking bobby pins like a fuckboy right now. There it is.
Yes.
That adhesive. That duct tape. She liked... Oh, yeah, she liked that I hacked something that wasn't, like, private property. Preserved? Right away. Med-X. Ooh. Purified water. Did these blow up? Oh! Oops. Sorry? Welcome employees. I want to see private. Blah, blah. Social science division. As mentioned in your briefing, Vault 114 will be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government, local luminaries, business people, and their families. Future members are aware that they will be co-inhabited solely with others of Boston's upper class. However, the luxury aspect of this vault has been highly exaggerated to future residents. Multiple families, chosen randomly, will live and sleep in a single room apartments. Dining and bathing will be shared quarters. Many amenities will be minimal. In addition, we are currently interviewing for the overseer position from many candidates. Our goal is to find someone with no supervisory or government experience, hopefully with a strong anti-authority basis. Human research tells us that the interview process has vetted many viable candidates. By taking away the luxury and authority these groups saw in surface light, we hope to study their reactions in stressful situations. As such, please do not undermine the new overseer's authority at all during the experiment, even and especially if it may cause physical discomfort, embarrassment, or harm to residents. Thank you, Vault Tech. So this vault is basically fucking with the rich. That's what it is. It's like fucking taking everything away. Damn, somebody fucking doesn't like rich people. Jesus. I mean, if you were a rich snob and that shit happened to you, I guess you would be pretty pissed off. Yo, I just got a whole bunch of this shit. So let's like, aid. You'd be pretty pissed. Crispy squirrel bits. Yes, please. I was gonna drink some water, but that was the top. So this is my first vault. My first new vault. Ooh, aluminum.
Certainly seen better days, haven't it?
I think it was meant to look shitty. It's like putting the rich in the ghetto.
So I got a question.
But they got to survive, so what the fuck are they complaining about?
Subway station.
Well,
this place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work somewhere.
Get wrecked! These guys don't hurt very much. I took long enough to frickin' go into this and do story that... I think I'm almost level 25 right now at this point. I think I'm 20... I don't know. Let's find out. 24. Yeah, I'm 24 in like almost 3/4. So yeah, I'm probably gonna hit 25 at the end of this quest, I guess. God damn it, Piper. She pushed me. Oh, you wanna go, bitch? Get wrecked, motherfucker, running at me with a bat and shit. Squirrel on a stick, hell yes. Dandy boy apples. Oops, shit. I meant to get my fucking gun. I need to change those up. Oh, there's one. There's two. That's all I see. Oh, there's another one over here. I just have so much ammo with my pipe pistol, and it's not all that bad. I need to get another perk into either Rifleman. Or, Marksman? Whatever the pistol. Damn, that fool just got wrecked. So if I start getting better, I think I'm going to raise the difficulty even further, probably like to very hard, because you get more legendaries, people were telling me, which is kind of cool. And I like, I want to thank you guys for all your tips on some stuff, me noobing it up. I mean, as long as you don't spoil anything. Actually, I don't really give a shit too much anyway. If I start reading a spoiler, I'll just fucking... just gonna explore and have fun in this game anyway. But I appreciate all the help and stuff you guys have been giving me. A lot of the stuff I've been figuring out and been getting better at. Like, I use VATs and the crit way better now, because I didn't know the crit was... it's always gonna hit. I didn't know that's what it meant. I don't remember. Was it like that in Fallout 3? It might have been. Instamash. Ooh! Fucking, we got that shit online. Bobby pin box. Thanks. I just broke about 6 of them getting in here. A light bulb. So, going down there, huh? Well, what's over here? Oh, that's why. Whee! Ooh, a telephone. Ooh, more bobby pins. Aw, oh, shit. Really? Yo, Piper, where you at?
Hey.
She can't hold as much as Cods. Why did... she picks up random shit, dude. Yeah, weapons. You take that baseball bat. Take this laser rifle. Take that pulse mine. I don't give a shit about it. Yeah, take that violent. Just to hold it. And all my junk. Oh shit, I got a lot of stuff. She can't carry anymore? Fuck. That sucks. Oh, where you read that? She grabs ammo. I've noticed she grabs more ammo and guns than Cods did. Cods never picked up guns. Can't. My light's on, I still can't. Oh, was I not in the vault yet? Are you fucking kidding me? So I guess now I'm in the vault? No, I was in the vault. What are they lying about? Cleaner? Nah, whatever. He stopped picking up shit. Let's sneak. It's all about that adhesive.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
You are so
keep
fucked.
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Something's out there? No fucking duh, Piper. Great deductive fucking skills. Oh! Oh! The fucking Kobe nade! Holy shit! I did not expect to hit that, dude. It bounced right behind him and fucked him up. When she said something's out here, that means I'm gonna come back in here. I'm gonna quick save. Because the last time this bitch said that to me, a fucking Mr. Gutsy came out of the woodworks. And Mr. Gutsy and me do not get along. Piper liked that. I'm trying to get her perk, because once you get the perk, you have it. Forever. Whether or not you're with that person or not, the perk stays around. Hope those aren't heavy. Murder scopes are heavy. Fuck. Detected. Detected by what? What are they talking about? Detected. There was only one dude in here named Dino. Fucking... I didn't even get a legendary triggerman. Oh no, I did get a legendary triggerman. Ooh, unlock? Yes, please. Fuck. See, it's always near the top for me. Like, the last few have all been like that.
Nice.
So weird. Cutting fluid? Wonder glue? Yes, please.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes. Before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open.
Oh, right here. Hey! Alright. So, let's figure this shit out. That ends in D, that ends in D, that one ends in D. Let's hit a D. No likenesses. So that knocks out those three words with D in them. I thought that said Legos. But it says Egos. Let go of my Egos. This one starts with an H? So another one starts with an H? One likeness. Alright, let's do some dropping. Dead remove. Tries reset. Oh, that's pretty nice. Alright, that seems like it's it. Okay, so it's not banned, it's not loud. Gang has an A in common with half. So does gate. Two likenesses. It's gate.
Sweet.
Cool. Are you serious? Fuck you. Open the goddamn door. Yo, what's up, Valentine? You synth-loving- Ooh!
Excellent.
All vendors permanently have 100 more caps for bartering. Yes, please! I like how I just fucking didn't give a shit about this fool.
Why does he come all this way?
Risk gross.
Life and limb. An old private eye.
I'm trying to help you. Hold on real quick, dude. Anything else in here? Besides that terminal? Alright, let's talk. It's complicated.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been
damn, half his face is missing? Shit.
Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame.
Skinny Malone's
She's
new flame.
Got a mean streak. Anyway, you got trouble.
This guy's like straight from Casablanca, dude.
But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
All right, bro. Hold up.
Malone's crew.
I'm just following you, bro.
Here's some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
There's only jobs. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get
I
down
play
here.
This?
Where the...
No, stop doing that. I'm gonna fuck this dude up. I'm gonna fuck this dude up. Crit! No! He got wrecked. That's how I'm gonna play this, bro. You win? Let's get out of here. Can't hit shit. Hey, grenade. Come on out, bitch. Can't hit shit with this revolver. Well, you give me. You give me pistol rounds? What the fuck? Oh. Alright, let's use this pistol for a little bit. I want these handcuffs. What do they have that I need? I don't know. Boom, 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 boom. Purify water.
Jesus.
Well, let's quick save it. Why not?
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Beth, whoever leads us.
Are these just showers? Oh, fuck, are there showers?
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are.
Oh, you got a robotic hand? What are you, a hacker? Oh, do you hack shit for me? That's cool. Have I been this way? I don't know which way I've been.
Hey, lights out!
Oh, you're gonna play like that, bro? Oh, you're gonna get wrecked. Oh, his fucking head popped off. Sweet roll.
I know I saw something. Come on, who's there? Who?
Jesus Christ, Valentine. Oh, get him, Kate. Get him. Not Kate. Kate's the other bitch. Shh, you didn't hear me say that. I may have ran into Kate. But I'm gonna go back and get her later. Or in another video. I'm not telling you guys. Ow! Ow! Oh, that sucks. She's in the way. Potato! One. Two. Two out of four, so 50% aim rate. All right. That guy just ran into bullets. Like, what did this fool think was gonna happen to him? Can you shoot those? No, you can't. All right, where did Nick go? Oh, he's right there. All right. Let's fucking get some shoddy action.
More stairs.
Fuck yeah, let's run, bitch. Get out of here, bitch. Bye. Oh, that was gross. Sweet roll. Squirrel bits. Damn, all the kids. Oh, all the kids don't give a fuck. I mean, they're just sleeping together. Wow. Whiskey in here? Good job. Quick car. They give lots of fucking screws and shit. Nothing, huh? Can I sleep? Hey, look. I'm gonna sleep for an hour, Nick. I'll be right back. Just gonna heal up. Thank you. Sorry you had to wait. Let's go. God damn, why do I have so much ammo for this fucking thing? Ooh, nice.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skin. Tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl.
Oh, this
I'll
bitch
just
is gonna
run
get it,
back
yo.
Home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got
Xena.
I told you we should've just killed him. But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Remember the quarry. Oh, I want to be sarcastic. Let's do
this. Skip it. Remember the quarry. Lily June on the rocks? Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Dollar. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
That bitch.
Better get out of here, fast.
One. Two.
He counting?
Three. Four.
You know what? Let's go. Can I kill his bitch? Oh, I want to kill his bitch. Come here, bitch. Oh, I want to kill you. Get wrecked! Bro, what? Where the fuck did they go? Did I start something because I killed this girl? It was like sweet revenge. It was like... Dude, I don't remember where I heard that, but I passed it and got XP for it, so I don't give a shit. So you can go down here. Oh, what the fuck, dude, Piper? Sky.
Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Was that her name, Ellie?
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise.
Fuck yeah,
now,
you should.
You mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Yeah, I'll meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Unlikely Valentine. I didn't level up from that? Look at the little fucking dick hair! Ugh! God damn it. Gotta be something for me to kill. His body's hanging. Yeah.
What the fuck was that? Chained on the other side.
Hey. Oh, it's on.
Come out the door. There it is. Level up. Did I just kill her? Oh no. The door. What the shit was that? Oh, is Nick shooting? There's gotta be another way in.
Other side's chained up.
Ow. Get out of here. Hey, bro. Got you. Ow, bitch. What? What do you mean this stuff? Where's this guy? Who from where is shooting me? Switchblade.
Lost.
Hold up. Take the chains. Ooh. All right. They above us. Oyster bar. No, 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 no. They can see us. That's fucked up. I don't know why I shot him. Did this fool just fall off the roof after I shot him? That's funny. Email that shit. You know what? Let's keep going. I'm gonna fuck these guys up. Fucking raiders.
What the?
What the fuck just happened to this bitch? Get out of the way, Piper. Quick draw laser rifle. Costs 20% less action points. That's okay. You alright, girl? I like shot her in the back for no goddamn reason, to be honest with you. She could have handled that shit herself. Oh. That bitch just like woke up and took a fucking hot one in the back, and that wasn't meant to be like sexual in any way. Hair triggered. I don't want to get over there, but I feel like I'm going to kill myself. All well. Dude, that's fucked up. Let's see if I can make that jump. Can I make the jump? Oh, I don't know. Where am I gonna run and jump from? Titties! Fell off the roof.